Hi, I'm Mattlin, and hey, haven't we done this before? Haven't we seen this person before? Yes, we have. We're going into Ashling today. Today, though I do not have an ideal team for it, I'm going to go into my burning love Ashling build. Now, what is this all about? Well, this is going to be my high DPS, and no one's summoning on stones? Excuse me? Alright, this has been my day today. I'll put a Cyclops up here. Is it good? No. Absolutely not. Anyways, we're going to go into my burn and love kind of build here. Now, if you haven't seen my other video, let's give a quick rundown. We got a normal melee. We have a summon Kator to a position Q, a war cry which interrupts, and have a freaking Kator. Have a Kator. Okay, take a step back. E will summon Kator back, give me a little health, and what we're doing, we're kind of annoying them, to be fair and honest. Alter, oh, why? Okay, let's get up into our first ability here, because, let's go Father's Lesson, and let's go Father's Flame. We're also going to go up into Angular Motion. Nah, Skirmishing. Baby, Skirmishing! Since last I've been here. Here. Get out. By the way, get the hell out. Come on in. Do your thing. Hey, Kator. Fight him for me so I don't have to. Oh, you're out, huh? Well, Kator doesn't give a shit. Fight him, Kator. Whatever. So, I'm gonna stick over here. I'm gonna let this upgrade because my team... Oh, what? Kator died because he fell in the water? What? Whatever. Whatever, Kato's dead. I've got like 6 seconds before I get power back. You don't have to live on the river, guys. Alright, I've got a bad feeling about today's game, but that's okay. We're good. We're good. Welcome back. Get the frig out. Oh yeah, now you can't leave that way. I hope you're happy with life. I hope you're okay, Kator. Do me a solid, man. Chase his ass down. Stab him in the friggin'. Got it. You wanna play? You wanna play with me? You don't wanna play with me. Actually, this is probably the Woo back here. Oh yeah, this is the Woo. Did he get out? Yeah, he's out. However, we might be able to be intelligent here. Get out! Oh my god, we got him! Huzzah! I can't jump this, so. Instead, we're gonna go way the balls back. Hey, what's up? Hey, give me a solid. Got the interrupt. Hey, what's up? Can I pull this back? The answer is probably not. Hey, Kator, give me a solid. Oh, she got me. He got me. That's fine. We're fine on this. Hopefully, the Zenobia can murder him. I was hoping we could do something. We're gonna go into Kator's charge. This is the exact same way you went before, Mattlin. Kind of. We want to go up into Kator's burning blade. This way, we get some burns so that our father's flame does extra damage. Yeah, we're gonna go heavy into this burn idea. Okay. Everything we do is going to be about our own personal damage here. Hey, jerks. Stop fighting my shit! Get out! Alright, now he might be trying to come up once more this way. I'd love to be able to help out our Zenobia. Hey, get out! You can get the hell away from my friend. And we're out, by the way. We're outie like a pouty. I got a little flames on me. It's fine. It's fine. I'll just hang around here. Now... Oh. Hey. I'd like to get... Hey, Kator. Ooh, Kator. Kator, dude, you gotta go deep right now. Kator. Gotta kill. All the men. Oh, we're dead. By the way, we're super dead. We ate that on the friggin' chin. It's fine. Let's see. Today we're going to be going into Warcry. Affects a larger area. Now, why are we going to be doing this? Well, we're going to be going up after Q. It's going to cripple people. This way I can chase them down and burn them alive. inflicts burning. Now we finally have our thing upgraded, and we can actually do a significant portion of damage. It should increase quite dramatically from beforehand, and our friend is about to die on the river. Do we go help? Well, possibly. I'm burning for you. Welcome to that. You have, come to the wrong time, my friends. Oh, I've got no health. Excuse me while I back up. I'd love to see him dead, but definitely not going to. We've got a HK up top being a sniper. That being said, we're gonna come up here, we're gonna hit him a couple times, force him down, come back after him like a friggin'... We got burning. Or is that burning on me? I don't even know anymore. I think I got... I'm OTing! Oh, he's up! Come on down. Welcome to the river. We got it won. What are we doing over here? I'm in the butt! We got this kill! Alright. Hey. Okay, I don't want to be here. I'd love to grab a little health. Get the hell back. Oh! Oh, this Sven is down on my butt! Guys. I'm sorry, Zenobia. I'd love to help. I'll throw Daddy in there. Daddy, why did you not kill everyone after that, Zenobia? I don't know. There's not much I could do on that. But we've got every single push so far. We've got a couple of wounds. We're doing okay for efficiency right now. Again, right now we're kind of... Oh, why are you upgrading the river? Like, I feel like this could be suicidally bad. That was my worry, by the way. Oh, I got blown up. That's fine. Is, Daddy fighting this yet? No. Let's go this way. Please and thank you. Sir Kador! Coming in and do some damage! Alright. We'll go out, because we're getting too much damage. Did you see that? I walked right into that ult. how are we doing right now? We're doing okay. It's not fantastic. It's not terrible. But actually, now it is terrible because they're going to get a push. When you're not pushing and you don't have, like, a good team clear, don't summon, especially on the river. The river is, kind of a focus point. Let's also go into a Chastise. We're going to go into the Cripple next. Hey, Daddy, slow his ass. Slow his roll, please and thank you. Like, he can't get up here, right? Oh, do you see what I see? They're upgrading the garden. They might all be forward. I'm going to check it out right now. See ya, dude. I got Skirmisher. I should be able to outpace this guy. Oh! Oh, there is someone here. What do I care? Hey, Chipmunk. Can I out-damage him? Probably not, if you want to know the absolute truth. At least I got the stun off. He'll probably try to leave. He didn't try to leave. That's cool. I didn't think I could out-damage him, but if I can just blow through the Summer Bloomer. I try to time my interrupt. Ooh, I might get shot to death by this freaking Chardock. I'm going to try to use Kador as a shield, and I'm going to pull Kador in and get the hell out of Dodge. Hopefully, Skirmisher lets me get enough power-up to get the hell out of here. Come on over here. Hey. Okay. By the way, you probably don't want to stay around. Oh, you probably do. Alright, I kind of used my ability to try to knock him around. It did not work. Kador was not close enough. Sometimes Kador is a fickle, fickle bitch. And nobody stopped the altar from being game blown up. They probably won't get enough power for a push, but it is what it is. Hopefully the bully over here can take down the Sven. Like, he's body blocking something fierce, so I was able to blow up the garden, well worth my death and time and friggin' effort. But what are we gonna do? They're picking up the river. The orb, that is. I'd like to pick up the orb on the river, on the altar. It might give us, we're not gonna get the push. We're definitely not gonna get the push. Unless we get a couple of kills, like, out of nowhere. Okay, now you're crippled. And you fell into the friggin' river. Oh, we need that kill, too. I'm up. Hi. What's up? I know you're gonna try to bounce me. We got a guardian advance. We got a couple kills. By the way, we're gonna get another kill here. Got the kill. Skirmisher should get us our health back relatively quick. How many are dead? Quite a few. Let's annoy people here. Personally, I think this Bloomer needs to die. Ah, fine. Stop it! Okay. No one's gonna come and help me, so I'm just gonna let Skirmisher kind of do its thing. I have missed, like, every single shot. That's okay. You don't get to... Oh my god, I got friggin' char knocked in the butt there. Ah, that's fine. Now, we don't have a lot of debuffs. Well, OQ does a decent debuff, so... However, instead, I'm going to go... Amity? I think that's how you pronounce that. Every kill and assist, I'm gonna get a lot of health back. It should let me stick into fights a lot longer than people expect. Speaking of, let's go into a cripple. Now, I could go with the movement speed next. I think I am going to go movement speed so I can chase people down. I sound unsure, but it's kind of... That's one of my choices I make at the end of my little, like, rant. I'm like, do I need more movement speed or do I need, damage? And I'm like, today I need some movement speed. Kato, do me a solid. Oh my god, I didn't see you turn! Hey! Stop chasing my friends! That's a revenge. Fight him! Fight him! Oh, I'm in dead. I blew myself up. I walked friggin' into a death incarnate and no friends were there. That's alright. Whatever. We just lost three people. What does it matter? Got quite a few summons. I'm not using my focus, well, currently, this match. But it is what it is. We're probably going to win. We've got friggin' most of the push. We have the... The altar. The altar's on fire. We don't need no river. Let the mother burn. Oh, God. Okay. Let's just be a little smart here. Let's play this game. Let Skirmisher do my friggin' dirty work for me. Alright. That's fine. Whatever. I run faster than you. And I'm faster than you. Kator, you gotta do me a solid, man. Slow him down. Give me the speed. Oh. Forget tongue lash, dear. Friggin' tongue lash! You gotta go 2-on-1 on the little lady, don't you? You can't take me down 1-on-1. Fight me! Fight me solo! Probably would have been better. I'm gonna grab a swift return. This could get me a little bit safe, a little safer. Maybe want to go the extra damage, however. It's fine. I don't feel too bad. I was doing what I was supposed to when I bit the dust. Again, the biggest thing here is, we and none of our friends are going deep, are they? There it is. Let's move on. We don't want to summon here because we just keep friggin' losing it. Our friends aren't doing much of anything. And what are you doing, Wu? Hey! I missed with the call. Kato, come on back. By the way, don't cliff maybe. Don't cliff game me. Ah, there we go. That's a killjoy. A little extra speed, a little extra oomph. a little extra. Mm-hmm. All right, you've got healing back there. The Mozu's not actually in trouble. Don't shoot me. Stop shooting me. I think I hit that slow. Ooh, he's out. He's out here like a pouty. Fight Chipmunk. Go ahead, fight him. See if I even give a shit. And I really... Oh my god! Kill him! Kill him! I want his death! I want his soul! Oh my... I'm gonna die back here. I went so deep out for this guy. The good and bad news of all this is going this deep kind of prevented them from being able to move forward. Is it a good thing? Not particularly. I'd rather not have died for it. Let's go Hero's Might. The extra damage is kind of needed, I think, at this point. Let's go extra 25% damage. I could go invisible, but I'm not going to. Someone's gonna die. We really need to get some pushes here. And by pushes, I mean friggin' secure a wound. And by secure a wound, I mean, like, have anybody go for a wound. We did it once. I think my job here in the game is done. I might have wanted to have increased Kador's command, because so far... Hey, buddy. Alright, Kador, do what I cannot do for the time being. Got the kill, pulled Kador back, did some bonus damage. Alright, got thrown the hell out of dodge. That's not the real one. Probably don't want to be blown up by this Charnock. Let's get some health back up. Let's play some intelligent games here, huh? Yeah, today we're going deep, guys. Let's move on. We're gonna get a push here. I'd like to get some damage on this thing. Get farther out, so I'm gonna get the wound. Kador, please come over here and actually do some damage. If you could just do me this solid, man, I'd like to do some damage. I want the wound! I don't care if I die for it! Alright. I'd like to live for it, but I can't now. I'm super dead. I'm the only one going for wounds. I'm the only one going for wounds. I'll actually go Resurgence. So I can chase and run afterwards? Yeah, I'm gonna go Resurgence. Kinda need it right now. I could upgrade, you know what? F it. I hope I can get this up quick enough. Nice. We're done and done. It's an upgrade moving into Clash. We've got a couple of good kills. I'm just gonna run around the backside. By the way, you can actually come around the backside if you've come out too soon. I'm gonna go right to my Mountain Cyclops and make sure he's completely summoned before the enemy team blows him up. Am I? I don't know. Why would I not? Because this could blow up too. I'd like to keep it. Like, this is like one of the biggest ingress areas from normal to Clash. And no one's gonna do anything about it. Okay, I can live with this. One for one. What's up here, by the way? A lot, actually. Too much. I'm done. I'm gonna grab some speed over here and get the hell back before I get stabbed in the butt. That sounds like a lot of people behind me. Too many people for me to deal with, if you want to know the truth. We should, because we have all these creatures. We control a ton of friggin' points. Hey, Kador, do me a favor. Just knock this guy around. Where the hell did he land? Hey, Kador. Do me a solid. Attack this guy. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die for it. I'm dead. Burned alive. I'm burning for you. Man, all we had to do was live and we could have gotten the push. That was stupid. I went ham. Let's pull it. Oh, okay. Guys. River. The river. Oh, the river. The river. It's dead, by the way. Can we? Yeah, I saw. Oh, now you can't leave. Now you can't leave. I hope you feel happy about yourself. Did you Super Saiyan? Did you Super Saiyan on me? I don't like that. Kato, like, seriously, you need to learn how the hell to friggin', like, chase sometimes. Okay. Okay, was that where I put you, Kato? No. The answer is no. Kato, sometimes you gotta listen to me. Like, it doesn't have to be... Oh, and that friggin' laser chicken killed Kato. Well, I hope you're happy with yourself, Kato. I hope you're... Save your friends! Murder your enemies! Call Kato to a fight! We're in it to win it! Come on, Pokey. Try me on for size. Are you left? You left? Is it because you're a friggin' frogman? You're Dennis Frogman? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Just murder his face. And before he kills me, thank you. Let's go.
Triple kill, baby!
We're gonna win? Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Hi. I'm gonna stab you in the butt. No! I'm gonna go for the kill. Excuse me. Wound. 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 Thank you. And I don't need another kill. Let's get out. That's my Burning Love Ashman build. If you enjoyed this video, please press the like button. I was a little worried we weren't gonna, you know, make it through the wilderness here. But we did. 2.4 efficiency. We did decently. Most hero damage. Come on. Come on. I think that tells you something. Most hero damage. 3.8k. And we got our guardian damage to be the second highest. Look, and we got the orbs. And you know what? You know what? This is how you play the game. I'm Mattlin from BTWGaming. If you enjoyed this video, please press the like button. It helps out a ton. And if you want to see more gigantic content, subscribe. Signing out.